Hi, I'm your host, Famous Cameron. Today we'll be making a strawberry cake. So with making the strawberry cake, you will need 1 cup of water, 3 large eggs, and 1/3 cup of vegetable oil. Or you can use any type of oil you want or have. I have a different type of oil.
You need to move that to make a cake. You make cake over here. That stuff be hot because you have to preheat the oven.
So you like to preheat the oven to 350. And you would like to have your cake pan and grease your pans up. I don't know how many pans, I'm just going to do 2, or it could be 1 or 2.
Hold on, so
alright. So, okay. So next, I'm going to open the box. Get the mix out. This is your cake mix right here. Ooh, that's small. All right, and then the other ingredients I need to get: 3 eggs. 3 eggs. So then you have your 3 eggs. Now I need 1 cup of water. 1 cup of water. You can use any type of water you like, tap of or bottle. So now I'm going to pour the mix inside my bowl here. Then you'll want to take your 3 eggs, crack them in there, put them in there. 1 egg. That's 1 egg.
three.
All right. So after that, you would like to take your 1/3 a cup of oil. Then you want to get a mixer, or you want to hand mix it, you can do that, or if you want to just do it this way, you can. With mixing it, you want to make sure that your mixer is on low, all right? So, yes, low speed until moist, and it says it is to only takes 30 seconds. It is starting to look like cake batter. So now I'm gonna turn it off. Instead, it only takes 30 seconds. So then I'm going to take my two pans and I would like to grease them. And what would you need is some, you need some Pam. Pam, you spray on your, it's grease in the can, right? The cakes. So you want to spray the sides. And the other one. Wow. So that made a mess. But that's all right. This is the kitchen. So after you're done doing that, greasing your pans, you want to make sure, make sure that the batter is mixed correctly. And you got it all right? You want to make sure that you got it all. That you got it all. Just in the batter from the sides. And next, after that, you want to, after blending, you would like to pour it inside. So, yeah. So now, here comes the real deal, this part right here. So now, we're going to pour the batter into the pans. And you would like to unplug your mixer. Just drop them like that. You want to wrap this up real quick? That's what I'm talking about, speed. Then, I'm going to pour it in one pan, and then pour the rest in the other. That's enough. Make sure none of it drips. Kick that to fat. And put a rest. Right, and then you want to make sure that you get all your batter out. So I'm just going to be doing this. And you want to make sure that it's smooth.
Yeah, I was say yeah.
All right. So now, put them into the sink. Now you want to take your both of your cake mix and throw them in the oven. You will want to leave these two cake mixes in the oven for 33 to 36 minutes. So there's how it looks. Hold on, it looks white. This is how it looks. Just let it, it depends on the pan size that you use, and that depends on the you know, how long did it take. So, it probably take, I don't know, but I'm gonna set my timer for 2.9 inches or 2.8 inches, whichever one. I'ma go for the 24 minutes. 24 minutes to 29 minutes. Alright. But other than that, yep.